All right, guys, now we're going to discuss our leads at second base. So what I like to tell people is that the closer you get to home around the bases, the lead's going to be a little more relaxed, okay? At first base, that guy is on the bag. He's holding you on. At second base, these guys are back, okay? So now, get our sign from our coach, okay? We're going to go back. About 1-2. About 1-2, 1-2-3, whatever your preference is. Kind of hang out here, see what's going on. And then when that pitcher comes set, you're going to get what's called a walking lead, okay? So it's not here, when, like we're on first base. It's here, you're relaxing. These guys are trying to work you back. Okay, we're gonna, that guy's coming set. We're going to go. Boom. Okay, easy. And your coach is one of those Cruz baseball coaches, okay? He's going to be telling you where these guys are playing behind you, okay? So if you're not hearing back, short, second, right behind you, okay, go ahead and get your walking lead, right? Again, we've got our sign. We're going to go back a couple of steps, over a couple of steps. And then again, when that pitcher comes set, we're going to get our walking lead. Now, it's important to note that you're not just your feet, okay? You're gaining ground. You're walking into the baseline and cutting that distance, all right? So watch me. I'm not just here. Boom. Okay?
And remember, change your mindset, change your game, change your life. Click subscribe for more helpful content each week.